baby, I'm needing you. Oh, baby, oh, baby, oh, baby, oh, baby, I'm needing you. Oh, baby, oh, baby, oh, baby, oh, baby, I'm needing you. Hi, you guys. Back again with another video, guys. And as you can tell from my title, I will be doing a closet tour for you. So, guys, without further ado, let's get into this video.
Okay, guys, this is some of my purses. Let me show you guys some of my fave. This is one you won't look. There is no Louis or, you know, Gucci yet. But for now, I have, you know, these nice little, you know, Aldo purses. My boyfriend, I think I got this purse right here. I think I got that for, I want to say either my birthday or, like, Mother's Day, like 2 years ago. I also have, you know, another one. This is a little Nine West purse. This is another outdoor purse that he brought me, and another outdoor purse. What else I want to show you guys? It's like, this is one of, like, the first dresses, like, I wore on a date with my boyfriend. Like, let me tell you, we had went to Jacksonville. Let me tell you, this dress right here was giving me life, okay? What else I got in here I want to show you guys? This is my jumpsuit. Oh, this is the ish right here, but hold on, let me see if I can get it from out the thing. There we go. Come on. Backing up. Anyway, yeah, this is, you know, my little jumpsuit. Guys, let me tell you, it be having your snatch. But, let me tell you, I can't even fit this anymore. I need to lose a little bit weight because, let me tell you, this is super tight now. What else I want to show you guys? A casual, like, favorite little dress I like to just throw on. This is my little favorite little polo pink little, you know, dress I like to throw on. So, yeah. Don't judge how I have my heels, because, like, to be honest, I'm not really a heel person. I wear them on occasions. I do have some new ones I just got, which they're not really heels. They're like wedges. So let me show you. You know, like cute little wedges, you know. All right, let's see what else I have in the closet that I want to show you guys. This is, to be honest, guys, my style is really evolving. Like, I used to be into, like, just basically tennis shoes and, like, jeans and stuff, which I am. Let me show you guys some of my jeans. This is some of my, you know, some of my little jeans and stuff. What else I want to show you guys? This is some of my shoes. Like, my boyfriend, like, he buys me shoes. Well, he hasn't bought me shoes lately. But, you know, he does buy me a lot of, you know, a lot of tennis shoes. So, I have a lot of tennis shoes, a lot of Jordans. Tons and tons of them. As you can see, I have some that I haven't worn. This is his little side of the closet, which is just a little bit. But, I do have some I haven't worn yet, you know. So, yeah, guys. I guess I can try on a couple shoes for you guys. So, let me try on some heels. You know, I haven't worn them yet. Oh, yeah, guys. And let me show you. I only have, let me tell you, this is my one favorite little belt. Yep. It has my boyfriend name on it. Well, his YouTube name on it. So I have a couple of sandals and stuff like that down there. I do have to get some more sandals for me and my daughter. You know, it is about to be springtime. What can I show you guys? Let me show you guys. I have to get these from the top. So let me get these from the top. These are my heels that I wore in Vegas. So let me grab these. I only wore them one time, and guys, let me tell you, when I wore these shoes, when I wore these shoes, let me tell you, my feet was hurting so bad, like, I could barely walk. That goes to show you, I really don't wear heels. But these are the shoes right here, guys. Look at these shoes. You know, they are so cute. Like, look, you can't go wrong. You can't go wrong with these shoes. Like, look at these shoes. Like, they're everything. But I only wore them one time. And guys, when I say, When I say my feet was killing me, my feet was killing me. But yeah, guys, so I just wanted to show you guys a little bit of my closet. I really do hope you guys enjoy watching it. Guys, you guys, comment below. What do you want me to do in my next video? Give me any suggestions. And as always, guys, I will see you guys in my next video.